nice little shaded trail along the river.
Beautiful.
Nice.
Very nice.
Nice little pool down there. On a hot summer day, it'd be perfect. Be swimming in that little cool spot. There's my beautiful wife doing her thing. Little trickle of water running down. President's Day today. Monday, February 17th. 17th or 18th? Friday is 14th, 15th, 16th, 17th. Yeah, today is 17th. Nice little steady running.
Wow.
Nice. Careful.
So beautiful. I love it. Look at, can't even swim right here.
Yep, little pool.
And the water is so fresh. So beautiful, love it. So this is where everybody is.
Well, we've got a little more and see what, what's up there.
Oh, I got it hands right here, no?
No. Trail keep going right there.
Oh,
there's a trail right there.
Yeah, I love it.
Not a bad little hike. About an awesome thing to walk up here. They call this Vista Point. Well, actually we're at the bottom of Vista Point. So you can see people right there on top of my right. I'll show you a little bit when she comes up. Like you two up there looking down. So.
Made it! Beautiful!
Made it.
So.
Well, maybe almost 2 hours into the hike, we got up to this beautiful view. overlooking a little waterfall. If we wait till probably around April maybe, mid-March, maybe there's quite a bit of water coming down, but right now it's a little trickle. Waterfall. Overlooking at the canyon. And I bet you doing a three time this area right here.
Very good spot for picnicking. Beautiful.
Overlooking down into the river. That's where we came up from. It's down there. We're still not at the top yet. We're not going to go up to the top today. But I think they call this the Skyline up here. This is Skyline Trail, right? On the east side of Reed River. And we are at the vista point, I think, where there's a bench for you to have a picnic. This is the little trail we came out of.